And now, your Storm Team 18 forecast. Weather from where you live.
All right, a lot of cloudiness tomorrow morning, and then the clouds break up for a while with some good sunshine, and then it clouds up again, and we may be overcast by 5:30 or 6 tomorrow evening. Winds a little brisk out of the northeast, and after 29 for the low, a high tomorrow of 44 degrees. There are the highs, generally 40 to 46 viewing area wide, 44 Attica, 40 at Morocco, and only 42 degrees at Logansport. Then we get into Friday and a period of snow. Early Friday morning to perhaps as late as very early afternoon. Then it tapers off. We may even see a little clearing later on in the day. There's your period of snow right in here. Winds picking up though, a little breezy through the morning, but then they really crank up late in the day. Some gusts pushing 30 by 5 with winds sustained at 15. After 29 in the morning, we peak at about 34, then start to fall after 3. We'll be down to 31. By 5, highs generally 30 to 36 area wide, and the wind chills upper teens to mid 20s. And we look to Saturday, near record cold high temperature, only 22 to 26. 24 is the forecast high with a howling northwest wind. These northwest winds make us 30 to 40 miles an hour at times. So you know the wind chill is going to be below zero in the morning with the 12, and still running in the single digits to some low teens during the afternoon. Despite sunshine, it will be pretty bitterly cold on Saturday for the time of year. Wind chill still upper single digits to the teens, even during the afternoon. All right, future cast. Let's time all this out. Again, we become overcast tomorrow evening. This would be Virga, a precip that's not reaching the ground, but it will be snowing in Illinois, Missouri, back to Kansas by tomorrow evening. And then after about 1-2 o'clock in the morning, some snow begins to come into our northwestern counties and it gradually moves southward. So at 6 o'clock Friday morning, there's your band of snow, a period of snow right over the area. Then it's right over still mid to late morning before it pulls away and we'll be in better shape and we'll see melting, because even with, say you got a temperature at 32 with a little sun in the afternoon with that March sun angle, the snow is going to melt very quickly. So the timetable of any road issues would tend to be right there in the early morning hours of Friday, after 2 to as late as about 8-9 o'clock in the morning. And then the bigger snowfall event is off to our east. This is going to be a big snowstorm, but then as quickly as it cools off, it warms up. We got some showers Monday night, and then by late next week, it really warms up, and this could be some storms coming in from the southwest by Friday. So you can see where the heaviest snow will be located, right over here. Heavier snows off to our west, but for us, some accumulation, and you can see that in our map here. This is mainly occurring early to late Friday morning, 1 to 2 inches of snow, Kentland to just north of Remington, Rensselaer up to Winnemac and north of Kiwanis. 1 to 2 inches also down towards Crawfordsville, Darlington, and Newmarket. Now, in the heart of the area, Fowler, Monticello, Logansport, Lafayette, Frankfort, Attica, 1 inch or less of snow. Most of this is going to be a 0.5 to 1 inch. So enough to slicken it a little bit, but certainly the bigger, heavier snows are outside of the area. All right, and of course, I'll have another update tonight at 6, 10, and 11. And meteorologist David Seipel will be on duty tomorrow morning with the latest data, of course. There's your 24 Saturday, 51 on Sunday. Remember, we spring forward Saturday night, and then 65, much warmer by Wednesday, even low 70s at the end of next week.